If we explain for the English, okay, English users.
I'm so used to that, switching language.
Yeah.
Well, the top sport are developing very fast, and we need to have factors to work with to find out why some skis are working very well, other skis are not working well. Skis are quite complicated with all the kind of temperatures, snow conditions and so on we have. That more data we can collect, that more sure we can be about selecting the right skis for the athlete.
Yeah. And that means you don't need to compare 1,000 pairs. Maybe you can limit as you need to test.
Yes, that is in practical it's not working with too many pairs for athletes, so that more work we can do inside the laboratory and select what is the right skis for these conditions, that more sure we can be that the athletes will have the right ski and snow. That's coming to the next step, and that is how it works and so on. But that's another business.
Yes, thank you.